Another auto recall to tell you about. Nissan is recalling nearly 1 million vehicles because of an airbag problem. They are 2013 and 14 cars, SUVs, and minivans. The company says the onboard computers sometimes do not detect that someone is actually in the passenger seat. And of course, that means if a crash would happen, the airbag may not inflate.